Good knife hand block, Alex. Just like that. Okay, begin. Basic form number one. Go. Remember, what we're doing here is more than just kicking and punching. It's good, Kia. That's it for today, class. Curia. Class dismissed. Says certain standards.
Yeah?
Yeah. All right, man. You know, life happens. Training for the big one. Who knows, if I win, maybe your sister will let me make an honest woman out of her.
Promises, promises. A lot has changed.
Well, we'll talk later. I guess I better get some food and fix dinner and so we can have a welcome home party.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
So, still think you got it?
You tell me.
Well, let's start by kicking some bad habits.
Hey.
What are you trying to do, kill yourself?
So you want to show off. Don't move.
It's pretty kid. Excuse me. Yeah, put your jacket on. I want you to meet my Sifu.
Your what?
My teacher. But he's really a lot more than that. He just got back in town.
Hey, why don't you skip today's lesson? Got some catching up to do.
What do you say? All right, let's do it. Oh, good shot. What does that make?
Who knows?
This will be the last game.
Why?
Paul, I'm not dealing right now.
How's that fine?
Excuse me, what did you say?
Hey, it's not worth it, man.
Is that okay with you, Reuben?
Let's just go.
Aw, two little faggots leaving arm in arm. Ain't that nice?
One more game?
Yeah.
You break.
It's good to have you back, man.
I gotta be honest, that was the first real fight I ever had.
Yeah, I did.
Listen, we probably shouldn't mention this to Cheryl.
Hey, no problem.
I work for a guy I borrowed some money from. I'm a little late with my payments.
You went to
I was either out or lose the school. My money's been kind of tight lately.
Does Cheryl agree to this?
She doesn't know. I told her it was for my sake.
Sorry, guys. You missed a great party.
You ran into some trouble and...
Save it, Nick.
I'm sorry, honey.
Yeah, sure. I got a wasted dinner to put away. But yours does.
Hey, come on. Lighten up, honey. I mean, let's just forget about the past, huh? Besides, I love cold leftovers. Besides, you should be worrying about me.
Gee.
I'll take my chances.
You gotta be ready for tomorrow.
Are you kidding? Shingo thinks I'm great. Well, it should be. I've got the most beautiful girlfriend in the world.
Well, keep her, because you ain't gonna have me tonight.
Oh, yeah? Well, did you learn anything?
Yeah.
Let's keep it together!
Oh. Hey, glad you could make it.
Now it's me and you, Nikki boy.
Aish, each other, Aish.
One more point. Come on, Nicky boy.
This one's red. Winner. Face me. Aish, each other, Aish. Take care.
Sorry, Nick.
Yeah, right.
Well, I thought you'd...
Gentlemen, what a
are very good fighters, and with talents like yours, you could become very wealthy men.
How's that?
Don King of Mexico.
My patron is a very wealthy man. For fighters of your ability, it should be easy money.
What kind of fighting are we talking about? Why Mexico?
The sport hasn't caught on here. It's very popular across the rest of the world.
For $3,000 each, it could change our minds.
I know we'll be in touch.
I can't watch this. Well, anybody want anything else?
No, nothing. This doesn't look real.
Not exactly your style, is it?
What, you don't think I can do this?
No, I don't think you can.
I can do this. One night, $3,000. I gotta do this. And besides...
they'd never give us the money we asked for anyway.
Keep in mind, there's no rules down there. Can I help?
I'm pretty sure I can get off early.
Yeah, we'll be there.
Good night, Cheryl. Thanks for dinner.
Yeah?
We gotta talk.
You sound like we're more nervous about her than the guys down in Mexico. It's like you said. Easy money.
Right.
Man, you gotta love this stuff.
Here, you finish mine. I have to go take a leak.
Again? It's your problem, buddy. Yeah. Like hell you are.
Knife.
Oh no. I saw. Pull the knife and everything changed. Godzilla! Blood, spit, smoke. No protective gear.
Bienvenue. Outside of the ring, there are many. You lose one, you're out. Up to that point, of course, you'll be paid in full for everything. The prize is worth hundreds of thousands of dollars. Essentially, you'll be set for life. Number four.
You said we get paid whether we win or lose. Rules in the ring? Is it 3-point knockdown? What?
It's time to fight.
I know how to pick winners.
We want $15,000 each. No, I don't think so.
What about our money for tonight, Mr.
American dollars? That's a promise.
Man, this money isn't easy. It's free. And that rush when the other guy goes down. Man, I'm still hot.
Look on Cheryl's face when I dumped 15,000 bucks in her lap. You mean to sound like you're afraid of these guys. Don't blow this for me, Nikki. I don't want those redneck goons to start hassling Cheryl. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
All right. I guess I gotta call Cheryl. Tell her we're not coming home tomorrow.
She's gonna love this.
Hello. Hello. I don't think she likes the idea.
You know, she might be right.
Go get him, Nick. Right. Room for you. Keep your left up.
We should get the hell out of here. No way, man. I'm fighting.
It ain't the same fight out there.
Nikki, I'm on a roll. I can't lose. Come on.
Don't do it, man.
There, man. You have no right. You're out of control.
Shingo?
Out of respect for his training.
Return next month for the finals.
You think we can win? Weapons?
Tonfa. Shingo in the structure. Guest.
That money was mine, man. Let's just get the hell out of here right now.
And they were gonna pay me whether I won or I lost.
I gotta fight in the finals.
Are you crazy? They use weapons in the finals. You ever fought with weapons?
Yeah. Well, Shingo won't train me. Besides, Lee seems to think I can win.
Lee thinks you're a fool. He's just using you.
How, by giving me a shot at the finals? You're just scared. No, I'm coming back. I'm gonna win.
Come on, it was just one lousy weekend. Did you ever think that maybe there was more to one side of this? If like you did your brothers. I wonder why the hell he came back. It's for you. I need to think! No, everything I did was for you in this school. Myself. Forget it, you run the school. Have Nick run the classes, I don't care.
Shingo, you used to be a shoot fighting champion. I want you to come to Mexico with me. Listen, man. Screw the Nationals. This is a real fight. I'm good at this. Lee thinks I can win. Fine. I don't need your help. I'll do it on my own.
Problem?
No. But you do.
finals. I want to fight.
No one quits until the champion has been declared.
I didn't come to quit.
Just a formality.
This is where you'll prepare. These are your fellow competitors. We're so glad you could join us. Make yourself at home. Mi casa es su casa. Matches begin shortly.
Thanks. Mongoose, right? Regionals a couple years ago.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing here, man?
I need the money, same as everybody. I got a family to feed.
Hey! It's time.
Only the strong survive.
California!
Come on! You're up next.
Mr. Lee sends his congratulations on your victory in the preliminary round.
Preliminary? I have to fight again?
Those who don't fight lose by forfeit, and to lose is to die. Sweet dreams.
We have a student of one of the world's greatest shoot fighters.
Reuben Patterson.
Hello, Nikki. You have to.
I can't quit. Fight!
your students fight. To free them. If Shingo wins, they will go free.